this lecture, I will be talking about the construction of CNC machining centers. You will see that they're quite easy to understand and in principle are very similar to conventional milling machines.
A machining center can either be vertical or horizontal. A vertical machining center has a vertical spindle, while a horizontal machining center has a horizontal spindle.